My name is Carol Jackson. I attend the Rolling Meadows campus, and I am a large group teacher for the children's ministry, commander of the Iwana clubs here on Wednesday night, and I am one of the elders. As a youth, I went through the Iwana program and recognized that it was just a fantastic program. I wanted to be involved, became a junior leader the next year, and have been involved in Iwana and then subsequently other children's ministries ever since. I'm a teacher. My degree is in education. I taught professionally for many years, but I taught post-secondary. And when I was approached to teach in children's ministry, I was like, I don't know how to talk to a third grader. I talked to 25-year-olds, and I really didn't know if I could do it or not. But God in His grace helped me get in touch with my inner child. And I don't know how to say it other, but He's gifted me in a way that the kids can relate to me. Like when I teach, you can tell they're tracking with me and they're hearing what I'm saying and they're absorbing the lesson, which for a teacher, that's the greatest gift of all. Like to see the light bulb come on when there was no light bulb, that like touches your heart. And I think there's a lot of people that look at a kids program and they'll look at it like it's something that's Bible-based for a kid to do while we're at church. But it's a lot more than that. It's about teaching our children to set their heart on a path to follow God their whole life. Something that I came across a long time ago that really impressed me, 80% of all people who accept Christ do so by their 18th birthday. 80%. So if we wait until they're like able to understand, I get their formative years, let's form them around the gospel in Jesus Christ and who He is, so that they grow up in Him. Working with the kids at a very simple level has helped me grow in my relationship with Christ. When it comes time to teach a lesson, when it comes time to help them understand their lesson, I want to make sure that I understand it thoroughly. In doing so, God can speak to me at my level. The Bible says that it is a living thing, and it is, because here I am preparing a lesson for kids who are in kindergarten through fifth grade, and yet God can use that lesson to speak to me and point out things in my heart that need to grow. There are times on a Wednesday night when it's like, oh, it's been a long week, it's been a busy day, whatever the case is, but you get here and somehow by the end of the night you have more energy than when you got here. The time, the energy that you put into it comes back, multiplied. I can't explain it. God just has a way of blessing those who have the things of His heart on their heart. Just God. It's God working. And there's a need. We need more volunteers with the kids. You can show up and be a face that can be here every week for the kids. And that consistency is huge when they know that they can count that I get to see my leader next week. That brings joy to them. And it's going to bring joy to you. You might not understand how it works, but it works. Because so many times I've seen people who were reticent to get involved, got involved. Why did I wait so long? Because it's such a fantastic ministry.